We are writing this annual letter after a year unlike any other.
COVID-19 has cost lives, sickened millions, and thrust the global economy into a devastating recession.
People worldwide are adjusting to radically different ways of living.
But there's hope on the horizon.
The world has an important opportunity to turn the hard-won lessons of this pandemic into a healthier, more equal future for all.